I'm gonna predict Wadia wins for some reason. Let's see what Cooper says.
I wish.
Wait, does that make
first is Yoshi, second is Wario, third is DK, last is Mario.
Wow. Guess Wario.
Does the negative blocks times two now?
No.
Okay. I wouldn't.
It's just
so.
Blue and reds.
I don't know why. I think Wadio's gonna win. I don't know why. I think Koopa's got the right idea though.
I don't know why you have to get pretty lucky.
Yeah, I don't know. I
because
just feel
you
like
have
he is.
Like two stars in
nice.
The bag.
Nice.
Who sings that?
Uh-oh. No, I should know that so badly. Boston. Oh, Boston.
You guys
yeah.
told him.
For some reason,
him.
I was thinking like Freebird.
Don't
for some
rat
reason.
Me in here with him. I didn't
go ahead,
say.
Do it, Sibes. For some reason, I just felt it was you.
That yeah, that is
what
the
I'm
best,
gonna have to
that's
do.
The best
that's
all right. Decision.
He's got
mini game and coin.
Yep. See, now Tyson has a happening, so this will be interesting.
Tyson's gonna win.
I gotta do my best, viewers.
Oh boy,
lots of monies.
But
you're actually doing pretty well this round. Everyone's doing all right.
I agree.
Well, you were until everyone stole. Well, yeah, everyone stole.
Yeah, everyone stole my stars.
We're not getting
that star ever.
That's what I figured.
With the gates, and then you have to get past the happening. I think it's more like the gates. Like,
yeah,
no one's been able to go up there.
I don't know why I paid for that because I'm not getting there anyway, am I?
Well, you're gonna have the coin star. No one's gonna get that many.
No, I just don't know why I paid for that because
I got like whack a plant.
Oh, never mind. I am
or like somebody out. Switched your coins and then did whack a plant.
I gotta go for a star one of these times. That was my first time paying for a gate. Chance time can spice this up.
Give me his coins.
Who wants to change stars?
Well, I don't have any.
Well, you
want to go
get...
for Cyber?
I'm the only one with two.
What you want to do is
anyone but me will give you some stars.
Boy.
Better hope it doesn't land on me after that. If it's not, oh my god! How does he do it, dude?
This is crap.
Wow!
Thanks for the stars.
And
god, I do feel bad though, to be honest.
But then you figured this out.
Feel bad when you try to win it.
I mean, I'm not gonna just
not win.
I mean, there is still some chance because I don't time the last one, but it's just luckily been you both timed.
Lucky. On the bright side, Chris has no in-game stars.
Yeah, I don't have any in-game ones.
But me and Tyson don't.
Doesn't matter because you have two, no matter what.
We need to get to Boo and steal. Everyone has enough money to steal from him.
Well, yeah, people can still steal all my stuff. Spencer's got the hammer. He's stealing for some.
Oh, come on!
Mario got it, really? Okay, yeah. Thanks, Mario.
Wow, that hit me. I was really far away.
Ha!
No! Someone jumped on my noggin!
Dang it.
That's crap!
I'm not finishing that vlog.
Yes, my plan! What, really?
That was stupid.
Mario was waiting for me to break a block so he could steal the coin. That
duh. That's how the game works.
Until you do it.
It's dumb.
Darn. Okay, guys, we need to steal some stars from Mario again. Blowing all my money just to steal from this guy.
I'm just going chance time. Hopefully,
I did what I could.
It's the luck of the draw.
It's okay. At least I don't have any end game ones.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. So
there's still
so
a
I
good
just
chance
save
that I won't win.
Nobody's gonna beat your top.
No one's gonna beat you
pointed.
Unless somebody gets.
They
unless like I get whack a plant.
No, I mean I need more in game because if I have the same stars as Chris at the end.
You wanna end up where I'm at?
Meaning I can't go steal and stuff.
You share this space?
Well, yeah, I can.
Let's try to get to that star, Spence.
That's my goal. That
that's
was
what I'm actually trying to do.
You're not
you need
gonna
to get like
to.
A one.
You have to get.
I need like a two.
You
man.
Need a one or a two. One. And then you can maybe get it. Nice.
That's what I'm talking
wow.
about.
Wow, dang.
That's a hard star to get. Wow.
Mario's gonna steal a star.
Oh, I don't have any to
oh,
steal.
Oh, great!
Go for it.
Thanks! You can have your star back that I stole from you earlier.
Oh! No. What's
whoa!
Okay.
He's trying to get that
that's
coin
a bad
star,
idea.
I think.
He's not going to.
I get 20 coins just next. I'm gonna land on a mushroom and could get 20 coins.
You're not gonna get
I
it.
I still would have
what
taken
mean?
A star.
I would have definitely taken a star.
Yoshi from Spence?
Had,
Yeah.
Yoshi has two automatically.
Yeah, I know.
And you're not going to beat me.
Why not? That's cool.
Ooh.
Give me not bashing cash.
Oh, yeah.
Cool.
Yeah.
You should have spent it.
Yep.
God. You know what? It was Spencer's star. Did he earn it?
No, yeah. He stole it from you.
He stole it from me, yeah.
That's why I was like, you can steal your star back.
Yeah. It's whatever.
Come on, guys.
I won 3 boards. I'll give you guys a chance.
That's...
Yeah. After you steal my stars 2 games in a row.
Oh, okay. You hit A. You can only jump, like, every... Yeah. That lag, though.
I don't understand.
You have to...
Wait, did you get that
dang,
back?
You got it back.
Oh, how?
Oh,
there's so much crap!
You lost, like, that went I hit him at the last
That went literally right by me. Was I the only one who got coins?
That's pretty good for Bowser. Yeah, well, it's not good, but that's like the best a Bowser has ever done.
You lost 10.
Because I hit him at the last second, so it just disappeared.
Okay. All right, guys, let's hope
we're all open to that star right now.
So give me like a 10.
You want some big numbers.
That's
wow.
No, it's not.
Landed on the happening.
Yay.
But you can go steal a star.
That star is so hard to get.
Oh. Random Bowser.
Koopa.
Item.
Koopa
Koopa.
He's probably just going to
give
probably
gonna give
you
20
like
coins.
20 coins.
Nice.
Nice.
Spence, you should steal another star.
Too bad it wasn't a Boo.
That would have been great. Ding, 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 ding.
God, like, Spence doesn't have the option.
Option what?
Ooh. That might be... You've got it.
Unless not necessarily.
Oh,
he's got to get higher than
he's
a 3.
He's
got to
get like 4. Oh my god.
I'm in,
well,
but
in.
I'm going to go up top.
Yeah, you're going to go top now. That is, yeah, that's not very easy.
Got
Tyler's got it.
Yep.
That was lucky. Except kind of not. Now Spence can steal from me if he wants to.
I don't know what you're thinking about that.
Because I'm about to get a star, and then I'm ahead, and then Spencer's about to go to Boo.
Yeah, but I mean...
And then I just waste my money, and then you have potential to get the coin star. And then you'll win even harder. So, it's if Spencer steals from me or not. Whatever.
I still have to get 34 coins.
It's not very hard to do. I need to make sure I have more coins than you at all times. Because if we end up having the same stars, that's like my only chance.
Yeah!
Spencer's gonna... He could steal
Spencer
a,
might win.
He's gonna get the star and... Wait, is he have enough money? Yeah, he has enough money to steal as well.
You're welcome, Spence.
Yeah!
What do you mean you're welcome?
For not stealing my star back?
I would have stolen it right back after this turn.
You can.
That's what I'm saying. That's why I didn't steal it. It would have been a big fat waste. What's going on around there?
Well, the star's only... gettable by a happening space at this point. Does Spencer also have the happening star now, or does he only have 2?
I think I only have 2. Nice.
Mario's good.
Mario could... Oh, no, you can't steal because you have to land on the happening first.
But he did. Oh my gosh, Spence, just roll more than a 1.
That would be great.
Well, you got... Oh yeah, you guys...
But that means Mario's going to be able to steal too.
There's so much stealing in this map.
Yeah, there is.
It's kind of annoying. Oh well.
But you gotta have the money to steal.
Which isn't very hard. Everyone's got the cash. Everyone's got stacks on decks. Everyone ready to lose some dough?
How do you, Is it A? Oh.
It's B.
Thanks for the clunk climb.
God, that's annoying.
Oh no!
Got my 1 coin back.
Really? I hit Spencer's bag like 100 times.
I haven't been able to steal from... Oh.
God, that lag.
How did you grab me?
I don't know. Pro strats.
Yeah, you're facing me and you grab my bag.
Sorry, Tyson.
What? I swung at you first.
I don't know how that didn't grab you.
I don't know how it didn't even.
Oh, I wasn't hitting B. So how did we come out on that one?
I lost coins.
I think I'm pretty much even.
I gained
maybe
a little.
I think I might have gained. Or
I lost 8.
Yep, I was even.
I got 1 stack.
Spence, you gotta roll more than a 1, please. If you don't, Chris wins. Okay.
So Spence gets a star and
it's
can
so
steal
hard
one.
To tell who's gonna win. Mario's so close, I'm really close. Spencer will be really close because he's about to steal a star. The question is, who does Spencer?
It's who he steals it from.
Yep.
Wait, Spencer.
Spence, I have. It's a pretty hard decision
it
now.
If I steal, I'm about to win.
I know. I'm
well, think
do.
About it. No, this. I'm about to win, but Chris is about to land on Boo.
I can steal one, but he has like two endgame stars.
Yeah.
So he's about to steal one. So then he'll have 3.
But I have none.
Unless by some chance Mario has more minigame coins than Tyler does.
I don't know who you'd steal from.
I'm going to steal from Mario.
I would just go Mario.
Because Mario's going to steal it from Yoshi, he's... so he can't win.
Oh, yeah. Well, no, now you're the biggest threat, though. Or am I?
You can take one from me, and he'll still he'll be close.
Yeah, he should steal from me, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Maybe. I don't know.
It's either me or you.
No.
This is so... What do you mean, no? Oh, Tyson...
I don't have a star. That's what he's saying. It's either me That's or you. The only option is the other two people.
Tyson can go... Oh, okay.
I was being silly.
Wait, no, he can still go steal it. Tyson's gonna spice stuff up.
But who to steal from?
I don't care who you steal from. It's just interesting because it's so close. I honestly don't know.
Well, I think stealing from Yoshi gives
Tyler
Spencer
is,
the best chance.
Tyler is the no, Tyler is the most ahead.
Chris
Tyler
gets,
is the most ahead right now.
I'm the most ahead right now, but
it all depends on who gets the minigame star.
Me, I think.
You need to pop this blister.
Because if you get the minigame star, then stealing from you would give Spencer the best chance to win. Because you have the coin star. Because Chris is about to pay to steal a star.
Yeah, just hopefully he doesn't get another one. You can steal from... I don't really mind. It's probably most logical to steal from me, because I have guaranteed 2 stars right now.
But Spence has 3, so, like, he's... You know...
He's only the biggest threat if I have 3
Does Spence
stars.
Have a happening?
No.
I might be off by, like, one spot.
The most logical thing is to steal from me, because I'll have 3 stars at the end of this, and I have more coins than Spence.
Yeah.
I'm technically in the lead right now.
I just wish I knew who had the mini game.
I'm pretty sure it's me.
It's definitely not me.
Think of all the one-player mini games I've got. I had the most money in Castaway, and I had Whack-A-Plant. I'd probably steal from me.
One-player games do count.
It's probably the most logical. But Mario could get lucky. But
and get,
if it happens,
get a steal a star, and then the star ends up like being
If it
I could
happens,
get
it
I
happens.
Could get like a hidden block where it's like a Boo.
And then
I could
you steal
another star.
This is a close game. Wario also has the happening as well.
Maybe.
This is going to be a close game. I'd say Wario's the most out of it, but... I don't know.
Don't
he's actually, Spencer and Tyson are about to get a star, maybe. This is interesting.
I don't think we have enough turns left, do we?
Oh, yeah, I can steal stars too, huh?
Yeah.
But then I'll have less coins and
I could get a chance to...
I want you to steal before me. That way I can,
I probably will.
Yeah.
Unless I get a chance time.
Nice. Are you stealing before me?
I think so.
Yep.
Please. I don't know who to steal from, though.
Oh, I get a it's bonus. A
well, do what you gotta do. I don't
If Mario it. Steals, I'll probably just steal from
this
him.
This is the most amount of stars I've ever gotten, so...
God, so
I'm,
many...
I'm happy with my personal best right now.
You're doing fine, Spence. You're...
Yeah, things really turned around for you, Spence.
Now, just in advance, viewers, remember, everyone's here to play. Even though Spencer's doing swell, we're obviously still going to win. Or try to win, I mean. Not just win.
Unleash the beast, Spence.
Spence has got to earn that win, viewers. Whether it's through luck or skill.
Oh.
Or both.
Dang.
Mario making
bank. Gets a 1 after
it. I was hoping for a 10 so I could, you know, maybe get that last star up there, you
yeah,
know what I'm saying?
Is this only... Is there one more turn after this?
No!
Oh god, are you serious?
I don't know.
I'm gonna use like my freaking
I think there's only one, so getting that star is gonna be again.
That helps a little.
Does it? Yeah. We're using our sleeves, viewers.
I don't have sleeves.
Oh. This is so painful. Wasn't me.
What? Right up against the edge!
Yeah, but the shy guy's not there. Okay, how?
Not
that
me.
Is not me.
Not me.
I don't understand how. Look at how slow Spencer's spinning that, and we're getting beat.
Yeah. Wow, really?
Yeah.
We're rotating. Who's doing that?
I don't know.
I think it's everyone. Yeah.
Oh, the blister! It hurt!
We are actually going a lot faster than...
Don't go fast. Go slow.
Go slow?
Make sure they're full, complete surface. You know what I'm saying?
That's not doing us any good. Well. Okay. Yeah, it is. Look how fast my character's going, guys.
No! No! No!
Okay.
One last.
Okay.
That's a lot.
So you don't have to go fast on that one. You just got to make sure you go slow and make sure it's complete circle.
Okay, that makes it a little...
You should just use your other hand, Spence.
Yeah.
That makes it a lot stressful.
We broke even.
Okay.
Good mini game, guys. We don't hate each other now.
All that soreness for nothing.
I hate you.
How many turns are left? No one.
Someone's going to have to pay.
They have
Someone's
going
to gonna get a fat 10, and I don't even know if a 10 is going to do it. Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. No.
You can't get it.
You can't get it unless you get...
Unless I get a 4.
No one can get the...
I get a 4.
If you get a 4.
You need to land on that mushroom. Yeah.
If you get a 4,
so
and
nobody,
then like...
Nobody can get it, though.
Nobody can get it except Spence right now.
And wait, why?
Because Spencer is... Spencer was needed a 10 to pass it on the top row.
That's not true,
so
though.
So even if Spencer opened the gate...
But you could get a four. You could get a four down there.
That's the only way.
Like an 8.
That's the only way.
You'd have to get pretty... Chance. Yeah.
He's not going to get it anyway.
Ooh, are you going to get a happening?
Or
a chance?
If you get a chance time, you get 4.
Oh, he can't get a chance time.
Yeah, he could have. Well, I meant happening space.
Yeah,
to get
he could have got a happening.
I would have gotten up and stole a star.
Not a chance.
No, if you would have got the happening space, you would have had it, Spence.
Are you sure?
Oh, I hope I don't get a 1. Okay. That would have stunk.
That would have been funny.
I don't think Spencer's land on it that many times.
Oh my god, I'd have the same coins as Mario. Okay, that doesn't matter, I don't think.
But
I get a go, still.
That's only gonna matter if you have the same amount of stars as me.
Yeah.
So.
Which I'm going to.
You know you
won't. It depends on the bonus.
Why would I know? At the end, you mean?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Darn, and I'm not gonna get 20 free. Oh well.
What if things get a little spicy and I get like the mini game or something?
Then you win. But I think I got it. But
he needs to get a.
I'm just guessing that because of the solo
he
mini
a
games.
5.
Yeah. There's nothing over.
Mario
there.
Needs
three.
To
get
There's
a nothing over there.
5.
Well, you have to have a magic.
Mario already went.
I already went.
Spence.
Oh, never mind
then.
Yeah,
that's it, guys.
That's it.
4 player.
Wow, we have the same coins.
Space lift.
Until now.
Whoa!
What, I always win this one.
Yeah, you do. Oh, crap, guys.
I don't remember.
Let's look at the controls really quick.
Direction.
Okay, you just push. Yeah, just the direction.
It's right. Whoever starts on the outside usually is going to be the
winner. No, it's
always
whoever
win,
has
Spence.
Better control.
Ready? Go! I always do that.
How do you not, like, peel out? How is Mario so far ahead?
Because he's. Where'd you start?
I never peel out.
I didn't either.
I started on the inside.
Okay.
Darn.
You never peeled out.
We all take the same path.
No, I didn't peel out, but
yeah,
I was going really slowly.
But if you start on the outside, you'll end up getting the inside later.
Since I've been on like every. I started on the outside the last time we played it.
I honestly don't know who wins this. I think it's me or Mario.
Spence got
not
the
me.
Most stars right now.
I'll take
my
it,
necklace
guys.
Broken. How
I
many
win.
Coins everyone had?
I totally win.
I had the most barely because that minigame.
Bonus points.
All right. The game star goes to the person who collects the most coins in minigames, Yoshi.
All right.
So he gets the coin star too.
I won then.
Yep.
Unless I get the happening.
Yoshi.
Yeah, but you still won because you have more.
Spence could get the happening, but then Yoshi
Tyson
still wins.
Tyson has a happening.
Mario.
Yep.
Woo!
That was probably one of the closest games.
So you ended up beating me.
So I had the least. I got last.
Did you?
I think I got third.
I thought you got second.
He ended up with one star.
I had one star.
Oh. Nice. Two boards. Mm-hmm. Well, that was a lot of star stealing.
Yoshi's the superstar. Ooh, now it's going to be me who gets...
pay-per-view.
So that's two boards for Tyler and three for me.
Not much diversity going on lately.
We have a couple more boards to go, though, viewers.
We have three, right?
Oh, is this thing going to fly away?
I think there's... No, I think there's three.
Because of the...
You have two boards to buy?
There's a Bowser one, I think. And then there's one for 100 stars. And then there's the last one we haven't done yet, I think.
There goes me on my rainbow boat, guys.
Yeah, it's whatever. Me and Bowser just like hanging out, you know? It's like a trampoline, so...
Yeah.
I'm not really sad about it.
Except it hurts.
Trampoline that hurts your bottom.
Not really.
You were holding it.
Well, he does have those like heavy-duty overalls for plumbing. He might not even feel it.
The first time we've seen nice Mario giant sad animation.
Are you going to be able to lick your eye?
All right, detailed results. 3, 2, 2, and 1. 98, blah, blah. Yoshi kind of had that by a long shot.
That's just because of the single games.
I beat you by 3 coins.
Ever held that one time? I was like 30 away.
Let's see the happening spaces.
DK landed on a bunch.
I had 2. Mm-hmm. I needed one more to tie.
You know, if I wouldn't have gotten like those one blocks.
You ended up with one more star than me, right?
I got minus 21 coins from those negative blocks.
But you got plus 8 from the one.
I got plus 8 from the one, so that's 23. And then T got Whack-a-Plant.
I only got one minigame, actually.
I didn't
just
get any.
Just Whack-a-Plant. I still would have won.
Sisters!
Did I get any? I don't think I got any one-player ones.
I only got one.
That 9 awesome. Coins is interest. That item. We also bought the Lucky Bank, so we get 10% interest for all of our coins.
Yay!
And as you guys see, we do have 100 stars.
Flat 10, on.
80.
Until now. Boom, one. Boom, boom. That was a low star game.
Not very many stars.
Yeah. It doesn't count the last 3 stars.
It's because we couldn't get to that one.
Oh.
We were just always stealing each other's
it's
stars.
It's because it maxes out at 100. That's why I didn't count them, Spence.
Oh.
We should probably
cool
buy it.
Cool Yoshi screen.
Well, viewers, thanks for watching that episode of Mario Party.
Yep. We'll see you guys in the next episode where we do the next board. And hopefully it'll be just as exciting as this one.
See you there.
Later.